Guys, me are too. Welcome back to Deadpool. Let's jump right in. So, that's where we left off.
See? Montage works every time!
We crashed.
Yeah, but we crashed on Genosha!
It seems our flight was a little more than the X-Chumps could handle.
Oh, are they dead? Let's gently poke the furry one and find out. Oh, Wolvie, time to wake up.
Let's bitch slap until he wakes up.
Wake up! Up and at him. Fine, then. That's for all the clown wolves. That's for never calling just to say hi. That's because I get aroused when I slap people. That's for all the furry midgets in the world. That's because I feel like it. What? Whoa! You! Wake up! Wake up! That's because the player keeps mashing the buttons! That's because I like slapping fleshy things with this hand! That's for being in more comics than me! That's for making me love you! That's for making me hate you! That's for never taking us to the prom! That's for always working late!
Always take a little girl to the prom, Wolverine!
That's for stabbing me in the heart! Literally! That's for never letting me fly the Blackbird except when I crashed it! That's for being the worst wingman in bromance history. That's because I want to see if the player keep doing this. That's for all the hot gamer girls out there, hey, Cole? That's for being a total douche. That's for never washing the dishes. That's for last year's white elephant gift. Who wants a white elephant? And finally, that's because the whole setup just added 5 minutes of bonus play to the most awesome game ever devised by Mutant or Man. I guess he's not waking up.
Curious.
Looks like we're flying solo, boys. It's as if the next section was the screw the X-Men. Wow, is that a Sentinel? Sure is. Impressive, right?
You could see how they could destroy this entire island, populated with powerful mutants.
That's
here
cool.
Here comes Sinister's lackeys. Guess they saw our Blackbird's.
Ooh, yay, more fighting. Landing.
Wasn't exactly something.
Yeah, you're gonna want to have a doctor take a look at that. What the hell was that?
Earthquake?
Seriously, what is that shit?
Earthquake!
Hey, buddy, you look a little, what's the word I'm looking for here? Stupid. It's getting closer!
Hell yeah, momentum all the way, man. That's a hell of an earthquake coming for me.
Oh man, zoom in on Tubbo.
Tubbo.
Stop dropping my camera, player.
Ah, fourth wall break.
Reach for that guy.
Holy shit, that guy is big.
Dude, is your primary means of transportation belly flops? That can't be efficient. No wonder the cops are always blasting me with these things. Shotguns, you picked the wrong time to get
shotguns are amazing with big enemies like this, if you couldn't tell. Yeah, shotguns are perfect for enemies, like big enemies, if you couldn't tell.
Where are we anyway?
The island of Genosha.
I'm pretty sure it's some kind of timeshare for mutants.
Or timeshare. The worst mutant massacres in history.
Yeah, no, I'm sticking with timeshare.
Fucking timeshares. What's in here?
Look, more people that want us dead. Ooh, in games, that means we're headed in the right direction.
I hate this part. Ow.
Fireworks!
Guns make everything better. Yeesh, even for it's genetically inferior, whatever the hell it is.
My bullets, mine.
So kind of difficult. Who the hell's shooting? Oh, you are. Come here, buddy. Gotcha. Gotcha.
And then there were none.
Cable. Fucking Cable, hell yeah.
Seen him since our run in the comics together.
Oh, I love reunions.
Wade, I need you to listen closely. I've time traveled from the future to bring you a dire warning about.
Oh God, here he goes again. It's not here 10 seconds before he starts boring us with his dire warning from the future crap.
Sinister has knocked out the X-Men by broadcast.
We may want to pay attention.
This could explain a critical plot. The survival of Earth entirely depends on. Which all hinges on you, Wade. Now here's the critical part.
It's so boring.
Damn it, Wade!
Oh, man, did that hurt. So, we give Cable the slip?
Looks like he left a note.
What does it say?
Idiot, meet me at the north end of the city.
What? Who the hell is Cable to give us orders in our game?
P.S. If you don't arrive within 1 hour, you'll miss the incredibly large-breasted
naked woman who claims to be your biggest fan.
Oh, don't fall for that one again.
But what if Cable means it this time? We can't take that chance. Large-breasted naked fan lady, we're on our way.
Where am I going? Oh, hi guys. How you doing? Good thing I had that save, huh?
I see a cute girl walk by here. Seems like she might be into a dude. Horribly disfigured. Yeah, great.